Hi, my name is Jordan Briggs. You just watched two runs of me running two different three-year-olds. One is a sorrel mare by Lion Share of Fame out of a Bug Me Bright mare. I got her in May as a three-year-old. She was broke nicely, but not quite broke enough to just go on around the barrels. So she's honestly only been on the barrels for a couple months. She is very, very raidy and turny. She doesn't like shoulder or try to cheat me too bad, but she's one of those that, like, if my butt hits the saddle, she's dragging her butt. And I really have to just constantly kind of beg her for forward motion. She's in that kind of scared, timid stage for me kind of shoving this run down her throat. So I'm hoping that once I get her freed up and kind of teach her craving that run and teach her how to be a little stronger and teach her how to run, she'll get better. But as you can see in that run, I don't really help her very much with my hands. It's just constantly just kind of begging her to go forward. I have to be careful that I don't sit too soon because she will drag a hind leg and kind of turn too soon or come back over the top of the barrel. So I'm really leaning forward and getting her ahead and teaching her how to drive forward. The second horse you saw me ride was a bay gelding. He's also a three-year-old by Smooth Guy out of a Dashing Vow Hot Colors mare. I've had him for nearly a year and a half. He was broke very good as a two-year-old when we got him, and we have just kind of been roping on him and riding him in the pasture and been doing the barrels on him. He is very broke. He's ready to go. He's just a very different style. He's probably about 15 three hands tall. He has a huge stride and he's very wobbly. I don't usually use a tie down on my horses, but him, I put this tie down on him to kind of like hold him together, give him something to kind of brace against. As you can see through that run, his first barrel was really good. He kept himself held together. I rode good. The second barrel, you could tell he was kind of starting to get a little bit more bigger stride and a little stronger, so it was still good. By the third barrel, you could see him, he kind of was at full stride. He moved his hip out too much going into the third barrel and got on his front end, and then he had ground trouble and he got a real wobbly. That was my fault. I should have held him together, stayed two-handed more, and kind of helped him out. But at this stage, sometimes I kind of want to let him and just kind of throw him to the sharks and let him kind of fall and stumble all over the place, because I'm not going to hold him in his run. I'm going to win money, so I'm not going to hold him together and help him out that much when I put that money up. So he needs to kind of help me out too. So right now I'm at the stages of kind of seeing whether he's going to be ready for next year or not. Maybe if I give him another year, he'll be stronger. But anyways, you can see the difference in my riding, the really push type horse and the kind of horse you have to hold together and just kind of let him make mistakes. So hopefully they will be great horses and I'll be able to ride both of them as different as they are, and we'll get them figured out.